the town mouse and the country mouse. Now, you must know that a town mouse once upon a time went on a visit to his cousin in the country. He was rough and ready, this cousin, but he loved his town friend and made him heartily welcome. Beans and bacon, cheese and bread were all he had to offer. But he offered them freely. The town mouse rather turned up his long nose at this country fair and said, "I cannot understand, cousin, how you can put up with such poor food as this, but of course you cannot expect anything better in the country. Come you with me, I'll show you how to live. When you have been in town a week, you will wonder how you would ever have stood a country life." The two mice set off for the town and arrive at the town mouse's residence late at night. "You'll want some refreshment after our long journey," said the polite town mouse, and took his friend into the grand dining room. They found the remains of fine feasts, and soon the two mice were eating up jellies and cakes and all that was nice. Suddenly, they heard growling and barking. "What's that?" said the country mouse. "It's only the dogs of the house," answered the other. "Only?" said the country mouse. "I don't like that music at my dinner." Just at that moment, the door flew open and came two huge mastiffs, and the two mice had to scamper down and run off. "Goodbye, cousin," said the country mouse. "What? Going so soon?" said the other. "Yes," he replied. "Better beans and bacon in peace than cakes and ale in fear."